Psychological abuse, also referred to as psychological violence, emotional abuse or mental abuse, is a form of abuse characterized by a person subjecting or exposing another person to behavior that may result in psychological trauma, including anxiety, chronic depression, or post-traumatic stress disorder. Such abuse is often associated with situations of power imbalance, such as abusive relationships, bullying, gaslighting, and abuse in the workplace. As of 1996, there are no consensus views about the definition of emotional abuse. As such, clinicians and researchers have offered sometimes divergent definitions of emotional abuse. However, the widely used conflict tactics scale measures roughly 20 distinct acts of psychological aggression in three different categories. 1. Verbal aggression, for example, saying something that upsets or annoys someone else. 2. Dominant behaviors, for example, preventing someone from contacting their family. 3. Jealous behaviors, for example, accusing a partner of maintaining other parallel relations. Emotional abuse is any kind of abuse that is emotional rather than physical in nature. It can include anything from verbal abuse and constant criticism to more subtle tactics, such as intimidation, manipulation, and refusal to ever be pleased. Emotional abuse can take many forms. 3 general patterns of abusive behavior include aggressing, denying, and minimizing. Even though there is no established definition for emotional abuse can possess a definition beyond verbal and psychological abuse. Blaming, shaming, and name-calling are a few identifiers of verbal abuse which can affect a victim emotionally. The victim's self-worth and emotional well-being is altered and even diminished by the verbal abuse, and the result is an emotionally abused victim. The victim may experience severe psychological effects. This would involve the tactics of brainwashing, which can fall under psychological abuse as well. But emotional abuse consists of the manipulation of the victim's emotions. The victim may feel their emotions are being affected by the abuser so much that the victim may no longer recognize what their own feelings are about issue/s the abuser is trying to control. The result is the victim's self-concept and independence are systematically taken away. The U.S. Department of Justice defines emotionally abusive traits as including causing fear by intimidation, threatening physical harm to self, partner, children, or partner's family or friends, destruction of pets and property, forcing isolation from family, friends, or school or work. Subtler emotionally abusive tactics include insults, put-downs, arbitrary and unpredictable inconsistency, and gaslighting, for example the denial that previous abusive incidents occurred. Modern technology has led to new forms of abuse, by text messaging and online cyberbullying. In 1996, Health Canada argued that emotional abuse is based on power and control, and defines emotional abuse as including rejecting, degrading, terrorizing, isolating, corrupting/exploiting and denying emotional responsiveness as characteristic of emotional abuse. Several studies have argued that an isolated incident of verbal aggression, dominant conduct or jealous behaviors does not constitute the term psychological abuse. Rather, a pattern of such behaviors is a more appropriate scenario to be considered, unlike physical and sexual maltreatment where only one incident is necessary to label it as abuse. Thomason and Tucci write, emotional abuse is characterized by a climate or pattern of behaviors occurring over time, thus, sustained and repetitive are the crucial components of any definition of emotional abuse. Andrew Vachs, an author, attorney and former sex crimes investigator, defines emotional abuse as the systematic diminishment of another. It may be intentional or subconscious or both, but it is always a course of conduct, not a single event.
Please like, share, subscribe my channel, And do not forget to press the bell icon so you will get the notification when I upload a video. And also, we are giving away free ebook to our first 10,000 subscribers. Please click the link below on the description box.